If there is no will, then your estate will pass as an intestate estate. And in essence, Florida law provides who it will pass to. We have statutes that deal with that. It would typically be to a spouse or children, or perhaps to grandchildren if a child has died. And if none of those people are living, then it would go to other more remote family members, such as a parent, sibling, nieces, nephews.